Adelino Manuel Lopes Amaro da Costa, GCIH, April 18, 1943 December 4, 1980, was a Portuguese politician. Background. Costa was a son of civil engineer from the Instituto Superior Técnico of the Technical University of Lisbon, Universidade Técnica de Lisboa, Manuel Rafael Amaro da Costa, Bia de Mira, São Martinho das Amoras, January 10, 1910, of some rural nobility descent, and wife, M. Lisbon, 1937, Joaquina de Conceico Duarte Lopes Nunes, Ademira, Reliquias, January 22, 1914, Lisbon, Alvalade, June 19, 1991. Career. Like his father, he was also a civil engineer by training from the Instituto Superior Técnico of the University of Lisbon. After the Carnation Revolution, he founded, together with Diogo Freitas do Amaral, the Democratic and Social Center, CDs, in which he became deputy to the Assembly of the Republic and minister. After the victory of the Democratic Alliance, a coalition between the Social Democrats, the popular monarchists and his own party, in the Portuguese legislative election, 1980, he became the first civilian defense minister since the Carnation Revolution on January 3, 1980. He died in the 1980 Comerate air crash, together with his wife Maria Manuel Simoes Vaz da Silva Pires, the Prime Minister Francisco de S.A. Carneiro and S.A. Carneiro's partner, Snua A.B. Cassis, while heading to Porto to take part in a rally for the Portuguese presidential election, 1981. Conspiracy theorists claim he was the true target for assassination, for he had documents concerning the October surprise conspiracy theory and was planning on taking them to the United Nations's General Assembly. According to this conspiracy theory, Reagan promised to sell American weapons to Iran, to replace the old Portuguese ones. The Portuguese military were acting as middlemen, two of the Portuguese presidential candidates, in 1980, were generals, and one of them was promptly accused as responsible for the assassination by many S.A. Carneiro supporters. A boat with the weapons was almost seized at Lisbon's harbor. This theory is reinforced with the fact that Amaro da Costa was the one renting the plane, and S.A. Carneiro a last-minute passenger, possibly as a decoy. Decorations. He was decorated with the Grand Cross of the Order of Prince Henry, Ordem do Infante D.O.M. Henrique. Family. He married Maria Manuel Simoes Vaz da Silva Pires, August 26, 1946 Lourdes, Comerate, December 4, 1980, daughter of Gustavo Correa Barata da Silva Pires and wife Maria Manuela da Silva Casaleiro Simoes Vaz, without issue. He was the brother of Manuel Rafael Lopes Amaro da Costa and the brother-in-law of politician Roberto Carneiro.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.